I took my 11-year-old son sledding, and as we were walking up the hill, he turned to me and said, "Dad, I am having such a great time, I don't think I ever want to go home." So, I just left him there.